All right, tonight we're learning new details about the deadly shooting at Babe Zaharias Park. On May 12th, police say 27-year-old Taji Myers shot and killed a trail valet around 10:30 in the evening. According to a probable cause affidavit obtained by 12 News today, Beaumont police say they were able to identify Myers as the suspect through an eyewitness. Police shared pictures of their suspect and they arrested Myers just days later.